What does it mean to be illegal? That's not exactly clear. You can try to come and work here, always live in fear. If immigration finds you, to prison you will go. And if you die trying to get here, nobody will know. Undocumented workers in the shadows all the time. How can a person be illegal? How can existence be a crime? We want them to come and work here. We just don't want them to stay. They should smile and do the dirty work and then just go away. But they want the same things we do, a place to live, health care, and food. Wherever did they get such a demanding attitude? Undocumented workers in the shadows all the time. How can a person be illegal? How can existence be a crime? Education has worked out successfully. A high school grad speaks Spanish and English fluently. But bilingual programs are being cut by the English-only crowd. They want a permanent underclass. Success is not allowed. Undocumented children in the shadows all the time. How can a child be illegal? How can existence be a crime? They make more here than they do back home. NAFTA saw to that. The farmers there are starving. Agribusiness here is fat. But if they all went home tomorrow, we'd find out that it's true. Those people do the work here nobody else will do. Undocumented workers in the shadows all the time. How can a person be illegal? How can existence be a crime?